Fails on the turn. They're off. That's Thank You, Ma'am out fast for the early lead with Bob Black between horses and Big Lou's Dancer in the outside. Into the turn, Bob Black leads. Big Lou's Dancer challenges second. Thank You, Ma'am is third. Racing in fourth position, Jones Russ. On the outside, that's Frosty Guy in fifth. Racing in sixth. Off stride there on the front end was Bob Black. The field has been impeded. Taking the lead now by three lengths as they go by the quarter mile. Big Lou's Dancer moving up to challenge second. That's Frosty Guy in. Into third is Bird Dancer. Racing in fourth position goes Susie Sue. In fifth, Majestic Speed with Jones Russ. Just a Waver, Thank You, Ma'am. And out of the race, Bob Black. They move to the half-mile pole. The leader by a length is Frosty Guyan, racing second. Big Lou's Dancer in third. Just a Waver, racing in fourth to the three-quarters, goes Susie Sue. Up on the outside to take the lead. Make that Bird Dancer now. It's Bird Dancer to the top of half length. Holding the rail is Frosty Guyan. On the outside, Susie Sue third with Big Lou's Dancer fourth. Racing fifth, Majestic Speed. In the final quarter of a mile, the leader a half length is Frosty Guyan. On the outside, the challenger second as they turn for home, Bird Dancer with Susie Sue third. In the stretch, Bird Dancer on the outside, Susie Sue closing ground back along the rail. Is Frosty Guyan with Big Lou's Dancer. Horses across the track. That's Susie Sue now taking the lead. Six, Susie Sue is the unofficial winner. Nine, Bird.